All right, so what up, guys? Today we are going to go to the ranch, see what we can find for fight wing dove days. September 6th, 2020. We got a little bit of rain, but we'll see what's out there. Hopefully there's something. It's projected to rain basically all day, but got that itch that I gotta scratch. So I'm gonna meet up with a buddy of mine, and we'll see how it goes. Hopefully we can get something. Well, at least scope it out today. See if there's any even in birds there. But y'all stay tuned. We're here to pick up the Taliban. So we've been out here for a couple hours now. The weather's not letting up. It was raining earlier, but we're sitting under that tree. We got our mojo decoys down there. See it flapping in the distance. We got our chairs down there under that tree. But we're out here trying to get some dove using the old Remington 870. Anybody over here got the Mavic 88? Pretty decent gun for the price. And so far we've got pretty good amount. Got a couple morning doves and a couple white wings. So yep. Alright, so we got all our dove breasts. We field dress all the doves. Pretty decent. We're gonna make some dove poppers. So we got our bacon, our jalapeno with cream cheese already stuffed. We got our little grill going. And we're also gonna make some bacon wrapped hot dogs. Let's go a little.